had left to Mitch was his voice in my head saying that he was gonna meet up with Rico that night.
Ivy? Good? You know I got all my niggas looking for the little nigga now, B. Sonny like my little brother too. Anything you need, let me know.
Good looking, baby, because I need your help, B. I need you to help me sell these 14 keys so I can get this ransom money for Sonny, man.
You got 14 bricks right there?
Yeah.
Quit you off, eh?
Yeah, man, but look, B, once we get my little brother back, man, we write the fuck back on, baby. We write the fuck back on once I get Sonny. It's gonna be business.
Over this shit too, B. Murder them niggas who did that shit to Mitch, B. I'm
trying to find out. Found any damn keys in that building with Mitch, man.
Keys?
Yeah, I gave Mitch a set of keys to get Sonny back, man. I know he had the fucking keys in there with him, man. Now, you know, I gotta get the money or the keys, man, to pay this connect back with.
Hey, yo, B, why you ain't call me on that shit, B? You knew I would've went with that nigga Mitch and made that shit happen
for
you,
man. I know, man. That's on me. I fucked up. You talked to Mitch yesterday?
I ain't talked to Mitch or see that nigga the whole goddamn day yesterday, B.
Yo, what happened to your face, man?
What?
I said, what happened to your face?
This shit. Fucking with this wild ass bitch last night. Nah, I play B.
It's wild, boy. You wild motherfucker, man.
Yeah.
You videotape that shit.
Think you know me and shit, man. I ain't taped that shit last night, B.
I kept another set of keys, understand? To sell from when the ransom was paid. And look. The way shit is now, man, it's too hot out on the streets for me to be calling myself trying to go out there and conduct something. I need you to do me this. I want you to sell these keys for me. Give me the money. I can pay it to the connect, you know what I'm saying? Then I'll take you in there, introduce you to the connect.
So you want me to sell all the keys?
Yes, like this. I've been talking to these kids from out of town who say, you know, they'd take these keys. Don't buy them at a higher price than what's going. You understand what I'm saying? So, you know, all you gotta do is sell it. Then you take the extra cheese off the top. You understand what I'm saying? Then I can walk away. We all can walk away set.
And you cool with that?
I'm cool with that.
I don't believe you, eh? I mean, you gonna give up all this shit?
Yeah, nigga, I said I was gonna want it out.
I know, I'm gonna need more than that for sure.
I wasn't playing when I said that. Understand?
What's that? What's up, man? Everything all right? All right, good. So I'll bring it back to you.
Crazy, B. Nigga fucking giving up. I love you, B. I ain't gonna give up all this shit, man.
Freeze,
you alright?
Put your hands up.
You alright?
Nah, I'm fucked up, man. You listen to me.
Drop the bag. Yeah,
anything you need, let me know, man.
Get the goddamn down.
ain't no bull, baby. Yo, hey, call me, B. Call me, B. All right?
Yeah, I called him. And I gave him the number of them fake-ass dealers who turned out to be the feds. See, I knew Rico's greed would destroy him and set me free. I'm sure that he would say I went out like a punk, but fuck it. It's a price I could live with.
I didn't like the motherfucker anyway, I did it.
But 25 to life,
I did that.
Rico can't live with that.
I ain't snitching on nobody from Harlem, man. I give you a couple cats down in D.C. doing they thing, out of town doing they thing, but I'm not snitching on nobody in Harlem, because when I come home, I'm still going to be the king.